and the silicates, which are minerals that contain silica groups. And a silica group is a silicon atom bonded to four oxygens. And the next group of minerals that we have is the carbonate minerals, which have a carbonate group, which is just carbon bonded to three oxygens. Now, let's move on to the sulfate minerals, which have a sulfate group, which is just sulfur with four oxygens attached. Now, for the phosphate minerals, these have a phosphate group, which is just phosphorus with four oxygens attached. Now remember, we have gone through silicates and carbonates, sulfates and the phosphates too. I'm in love with these mineral groups, but we're not done just yet. We got more groups to go through. Come on, just say yes. Aren't you in love with these mineral groups? To the halides, which include sodium chloride. And you may have heard of this mineral, cause it's probably in your kitchen right now. But wait, there's more. The halides include pretty much anything bonded to a halogen, such as chloride.